welcome to the stage Jennifer Redfern,
Michaela Redfern's mother.
We are so excited to have you today.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, while we're getting reset, we're going to do a combined piece. We debated as teachers, as we tried to plan this concert together, we thought maybe we'll put this in the middle when all the kids are up there. Maybe we'll, there's no better way to end a concert than to have us all be up there on the stage together. So we are glad to bring out both choirs together in a combined piece. Let me say one more time how much we appreciate you. We appreciate what we do. We have the best job in the world. Most of the time. We do. When we can get together and we make music and all of a sudden, in fact, I had a rehearsal earlier this week and I said, we'd been practicing this song for a bit and the kids were like, I don't know. And we got done, we cut off at the end and I said, did you like that? Yeah. It all clicked all at that moment. That's why we do what we do. Because we know it can change the world. All we got to do is get all those people that fight and argue in a room and have them sing together. And it would take care of a lot of problems. Absolutely. Nick Lanner's on trumpet, under the direction of Dr. Hale. And Michaela Redfern. This is America. This song is America.